Aloha, I'm Reverend Cindy Palos, and today we're going to be listening. I'll do a talk about listening to your inner voice, that voice within the silence, the place where it can speak to you and reflect your consciousness. You have a very unique relationship with this voice within. It goes very deep. It can be the voice of this lifetime. It can be the voice of your soul. It can listen to the voice of God. And you can learn to distinguish what you're getting when you go and listen within. We all have an inner dialogue going on within our minds. When we go into a state of meditation, we can especially notice how the mind can chatter. It goes on pretty endlessly and mindlessly sometimes. And of course, much of that's the reflection of the thoughts, what's in the subconscious. But if you go in the stillness beyond the subconscious mind, you can go to that place where you can reach into the higher self and the higher state of mind. But you must be able to be still and connect with that resource within, to be still and know that you are God. You are from that source. And there is this constant connection that is waiting to guide you. And it does in so many ways. It does in your sleep. And as you learn to listen and attune to it, it will even throughout the day. It will help you and direct you. It can be your very best life coach. And there is that point within the silence where you can hear what you need as directions. I have been meditating for over 50 years, and I go within and ask. And I receive often some wonderful guidance, often from different parts of the higher mind and higher beings. And then what happens is this message can guide you and you can write it down, because when it comes from a higher point within, it can be very ephemeral and it can slip away. But as you build that inner connection with your soul and with God, you will find that you can take that inner voice and learn to create a stronger channel, a thread, to be able to listen to it. And that happens when you do constantly meditate and then write down what comes to you. So let's do a meditation on listening to that inner voice within, on being still and knowing that you are God. Take a few wonderful, delicious, deep breaths that come from that spirit of all life, the breath, the ah. Breathe in ah and breathe out ah. Ha in Hawaiian is the word for breath. Ah, ha. Breathing in, ah, breathing out, ah. Breathing in, ah, holding for a few seconds and breathing out, ah. Breathing in deeply and breathing out, ah. Relax and go deeper and deeper. And make that inner connection. Listen, listen. That inner voice within you. Go within to that place where you connect to your heart. What would your heart wish to tell you if you were allowed the voice of your heart to speak right now? Is there a word? Is there some guidance? Is there some love that your heart would speak to you. Be still and listen to the voice of your heart. What one word would come to you? What energy would that encompass? How deep can you follow that voice of your heart? And as you go deeper and deeper into the energy of that voice of your heart, see the light of that energy. Feel the life force of that energy of love. What color is the life force there? Drape yourself in the color of your heart. Allow yourself to be absorbed and be surrounded by the color of your heart. Allow yourself to be dressed and protected by the life force of your heart. Breathe it in. Go to the source of that life force. Go deeper and deeper within and feel the soul feeding that life force. Your heart is fed by your soul. Be still and be in the presence of your soul. Feel that energy. Is there a different color to that energy of your soul? Is there a word your soul would wish to speak to you? Allow your soul to speak to you. Trust your soul. Send love from that heart of hearts within you to the soul within. Breathe in that soul energy. Breathe in the light of that soul. Align that soul with your mind and your body and your heart. And be still in the energy of your soul. Be still and know that you are God. And now go from your soul to the light of spirit behind your soul and allow your spirit that is there feeding your soul to lift you to the spirit realms. Be there in the realm of spirit. Allow that realm of spirit to completely fill you with the pure energy of being. Align the spirit with your soul and your mind and with your heart and with your body. Be that spirit, absorb that spirit, and thank that spirit. Focus on that spirit. If there was a word that spirit would speak to you, what would that word be? Listen, listen. Can you hear? Can you feel the color of spirit? Can you feel the light force and love of your spirit? Can you go to the force feeding that spirit? Can you go to the source that created that spirit? Can you go and become one with God? Be still and know that you are God. God created spirit. God created light. God created love. God created the energy that is at the heart and soul of you. Breathe in that wonderful life force that is God. Allow yourself to be loved unconditionally as God loves you. For you are a beloved child of God. Be in that energy. Let that energy fill you, renew you, restore you, heal you. Is there anything that God wants to say to you? Listen. Listen deep. Know that you can always connect to that life force that is God, spirit, your soul, your heart, that is you. When you remember to be still and listen. I thank you for listening. If there's anything that came to you as a message, write that message down. See what would come. And I'll close today with the Aramaic Lord's Prayer. Father, Mother of the Cosmos, shimmering light of all, focus your light within us as we breathe your holy breath. Enter the sanctuary of our hearts, uniting within us the sacred rays of your power and beauty. Let your heart's desire unite heaven and earth through our sacred union. Help us to fulfill what lies within the circle of our lives today. Forgive our secret fears as we freely forgive the secret fears of others. Let us not enter into forgetfulness tempted by false appearances, for from your astonishing fire comes the eternal song, which sanctifies all renewed eternally in our lives and throughout creation. We seal these words in our hearts, committed in trust and faith. Thank you for listening. Thank you for listening to these words and for listening to your heart and soul and to the voice within. God bless you always.